Ugh, so little sleep. Third night in a row. I'm living in Animal House. I don't want to live in Animal House. I want to live in one of the other houses. Little House on the Prairie. Hello. This is more like it. Sexy girl at breakfast. Finally getting my bonus ball.
Morning.
What's going on, Marco? I mean, what the fuck am I doing? Last night, I took all this speed. And I copped off with this guy. I don't even remember his name.
Oh, shit, I'm out of my depth. What do I do? Put the kettle on? The sound of the kettle might drown out her tears. This is my very own anti-drugs commercial.
I'll get you a tissue.
Wait, what the fuck am I doing in this country anyway?
How are you doing?
Terrible. I was in the hall for most of the night. What's so funny? That's what I want to know.
I don't know. I just think they were laughing generally.
I don't think they're ever going to screw us, do you?
No. No, I don't.
When are they going to leave?
I might ask Saz to leave.
I'll get some money, really I will. I just need to sleep, Mark. If they don't go, I might have to go.
So, Saz, listen, I've been thinking. It's been really great having you here. But now you've done the South, the London Eye and the Trocadero, so you probably want to be heading up north.
Not really.
But there's a Harvey Nichols in Leeds that everyone goes on about, as if that's the answer to something.
Look, don't kick me out, Marco.
There's an Anzac Memorial in Huddersfield.
The truth is, I've actually started to really like you.
You like me?
Yeah, I want to go out with you.
Wow, okay, so I could tell people that you were my girlfriend.
Well, we might take things slow to start with, yeah?
Sure, but we could still have fun and watch, you know, Morse, and people could see us out together, like at my birthday party on Friday. I could put a photo of us on Facebook.
Sure, all that stuff. So, can I stay?
Of course you can stay. Maybe this could be our song.
Sure. Why the fuck not?
Okay, well, money might not buy you love, but apparently a furnished flat can get you a reasonable simulation.
So, when's she moving out?
She's actually not moving out straight away.
Have you given her a time limit? Because when you chuck me out, no time limit, and here I still am.
Yes. Well, she's not moving out because we are now a couple. We've started a relationship.
In the last 2 minutes?
You can't put a stopwatch on the human heart, Jeremy. Romance just blossomed in the kitchen.
What's going on?
She is so doing a number on you. This is the fucking limit. I need to get some sleep, Mark.
But, Jez, where are you going?
I don't know. Superhands or Pedge's houseboat or Big Sue's.
But, Jez, Sue's is back with Johnson and Pedge's houseboat's never going to be released from Rotterdam.
Sheesh. What a knob.
Hope he'll be okay. I guess we're moving on. Yep, it's me and my hired concubine for a day of sterile conversation and sexual frustration. Unless I...
You don't, do you, fancy a bit?
I'm not sure. Maybe later?
Of course, later.
Are you all right, Superhands?
Oh, got most of it in a shoe.
My shoe! My wedding shoe! First my hat and now my shoe!
I'm stagging you. I'm stagging you by the back door. This is your stag.
I don't want a hangover, Jeremy. I want to be almost asleep by 11 o'clock.
2 yards of ale, please.